That's the four. DKC scratch to win, rocketing to the front. Milam Kelly is second on the outside. Vogo Crusher. Then comes the one, Nanny's Hello Dolly. Like usual, the four goes very wide, but still holds the lead, but the five saves ground. It's the four, DKC scratch to win. Pretty tight for place between the seven and five, I believe. The order of finish in race 14 is now official.